I'm sitting in a room different from the one you are in now. I'm recording the sound of my speaking voice, as well as the image of myself. And I'm going to upload it to YouTube, rip it from YouTube, and upload it again and again, until the original characteristics on both my voice and my image are destroyed. What you will see and hear then are the artifacts inherent in the video codec of both YouTube and the MP4 format I converted to on my computer. I regard this activity not so much as a demonstration of a digital fact, but more as a way to eliminate all human